Yeah, at Bushrod Street.
What do you think?
Four out of ten.
Four out of ten?
Yeah.
Allah.
Okay. So this is how the coffee onsen, is it?
Yes, Turkish coffee.
Turkish coffee onsen. Satu malam tu, I tengah tunggu my dad. And then my dad lambat tau. Pukul 7, usually lights off already. Dekat my office dah lights off already. And then lepas tu, my dad cakap dalam lagi 15 minit ayah sampai. So I was like thinking, alah, pukul 7 dengan 15 minit, it's like, you know? So I was like, takpelah, I don't ask the security to switch on lah. Because if they switch on, it's automatic 1 hour. So macam membazir kan? 45 minutes without anybody. So I just continue buat kerja lah. Because my tempat is next to window. So nampak itulah, boleh nampak cahaya lah dari luar. So it's not that bad. So I was like, I buat kerja. Then lepas tu ada macam ada bau wangi tau. So aku cakap, ya Allah janganlah, jangan kacau. Aku kat sini sekejap je, aku dah nak balik. Lepas tu tengah buat, you know the corner of your eye, aku boleh nampak rambut perempuan. Panjang rambut dia. Dia tengah lari tau. Dekat sebelah kiri I. Dia lari habis. Kan kalau lari rambut orang macam shush gitu kan. I nampak itulah rambut perempuan tu panjang gila. Alamak. Dalam hati I, yang I takutkan apa tau. Because dia lari ke sana kan, I nak keluar kat sana. That's the exit.
Oh my god.
Tapi sekejap dalam hati I, macam mana aku nak keluar, macam mana aku keluar. Habis I keluar, I tak buka apa-apa tau. Just gini je terus keluar. Atau tunggu main dekat bawah.
Mama, you never on flashlight.
I didn't, because akak tahu kalau akak on, nanti ternampak putih-putih ke apa ke. Lagi takut kan.
Later if you walk like that, then you terkena.
You pop. Let me go. Mati-mati.
Hello. Hello. Let me go.
Because I remember when I was working dekat dulu, the security cakap dengan I, pagi-pagi kalau diorang nak switch on the lights, thank you, when they want to switch on the lights, they will never switch on torchlight. Because takut when you move your torchlight, right, takut you to shine on that thing lah. So don't offend these things lah. Yeah. So aku macam itu lah, aku keluar.
Dulu lah. So lari malam. Ini ada belakang rumah saya, ada kapis tungkang where the wedding.
Ya.
So dekat situ malam yang dalam 8 plus usually dah selalu aku berdua tani.
Oh, ya. Yang dekat longkang tu eh. Kadang-kadang nak pergi walk with my mom there.
So, one time tu, kat studio. Lepas tu, dah sampai tu kan, ni ada side. Yeah. Okay, dia macam gini kan, dia one round. So,
yeah.
When I want to go macam gini kan, so dah side studio. So, I went to the block yang rendah-rendah.
Aha.
Saya cakap, mak, hujan lah. Dan, I tak ada fikir apa-apa tau. Orang dah sikit, because dah nak hujan kan. Dia punya hujan, angin kuat sangat. Dia nampak tu dah boleh dance like this kan. Dah lama, I think I just walk shelter ni. Kalau I jalan kat tempat longkang tu, confirm basah. Kalau walk kat situ, because itu yang rumah rendah-rendah situ, nampak tak ada apa-apa, tak ada perasaan apa-apa. Jadi masa I nak jalan kat pokok tu, the wind was so strong. Ada satu makcik depan I. Very short. Tapi dia punya jalan eh, it's like that.
So scary.
Dia jalan was like that. Okay, at that point I tak takut. But suddenly, my hair stand. I punya bulu rumah tumpuk semanit. But I never think about anything tau. But bila my bulu rumah naik,
that's when you start thinking lah.
I will start. Am I alone right now? Because then bila I sense that actually I'm alone dekat bawah blok tu. Tak ada orang yang lari dekat itu. And Tina, this much thing. So I keep telling myself, I'm not going to do any eye contact with this person. I will just walk. But this makcik walk straight in front of me, you know.
Oh shit.
Like, macam gini. Gini, you know, like the punya jalan, like it's like right.
Yeah.
Right, left. So I was like, okay, I'm going to walk past her. She's not going to give way to me, right? So it's like, you know that she's not going to move me. You see that I move, but I'm not going to do eye contact. So I will just I will not tegur macam, you know sometimes you kalau nampak macam
senyum
kan, senyum kita kan. I don't want to look at her face. I don't know how she looks like. I just know that the shape was like that. So I walk this side, pijak grass and I just walk at my side corner.
Yeah.
When, okay, you know marendara kan, at my corner of my eyes. When I look like that,
oh, tell me she's following you.
No, it's the scariest thing.
She's looking at you.
No.
She's staring at you.
You know what she did? She went straight to the block, facing the wall.
She vanished.
She's going like that.
Oh,
at the wall.
Oh my god.
I don't know whether she like that or she is really not human.
Oh my
she
god.
She was like standing literally at the wall and she was walking in front of the wall. You know? Rumah saya ni macam ni tingkap orang kan. So rumah rendah. Jadi rumah tingkap orang ni tembok dia, dia berdiri menghadap wall tu begini.
My first character.
She's like, hello. Like, you
know, yeah. I tell you, if she got to chase me, kalau dia gila pun, walaupun dia bukan hantu, kalau dia gila, she really good.
How does she look like?
Huh?
Her face. Did you look at her face? Ah, okay, okay, okay.
Do any eye contact? Because I takut nanti kalau I tengok muka dia kalau I pink.
Ah, yalah, yalah, that's true.
Kalau I don't know kalau dia transfer macam, you know, some people say that you look at them and after that, you know, dia amal.
Terasuk.
Ilmu apa nanti you start to follow her.
Yeah.
I do not want. So nak macam I start to think on this more because when she walk, I like you know that this macam. Macam suddenly my hair stand itu ialah like, macam
Something's not right lah.
Something is not right. Dia kenapa makcik ni macam macam the second one was like why is she standing at the wall? It's like macam the wall is not giving way to you.
It'd be much more scarier if kalau dia macam tembus into the wall like Harry Potter. Right, it'd be more scarier like that.
I takut dia U-turn dia kejar kalau dia gila kan. U-turn. Serius
eh? Haa, see.
When they sleep, then they have to bring their own sleeping bags and then like sleep on the floor. And after that, there's always this boat where like people always say always kena kacau one. So apparently that night he got that boat. So he was like, I got nothing ah. So he went to sleep and then after that, I think he was dreaming or something ah. Then after he said in his dream, he like got bau like a very pungent smell like that.
Maybe dia terkentuk.
Then his friend, he sleeps beside his friend. So he sort of like wake his friend up. Then after his friend say got nothing, got no smell like that.
His friend say got no smell.
Got no smell. Then after abang was like, oh okay lah, never mind lah. Abang felt someone like macam holding his arm like that and then like dragging him out of the sleeping bag.
Whoa.
So after that, abang grabbed the arm, but abang felt like the arm like it's just like an arm like that, like got nothing attached to it. So abang was like, now abang let go. Then after that, abang say he baca. Then after that, he could hear the person say, baca kuat sikit lah. After abang woke up ni, abang was like, oh my god. Baca kuat sikit
lah. Like it's a challenge eh?
Yeah.
Wow.
Then I think that time also, abang say his friend went down to the engine room to like check all the valves and all. Then when they always say in the engine room, there always be like these kids like that inside who always like running around so you can hear footsteps. So he went down and then it's gelap inside there lah. So he opened right, then after he see the a boy like that staring at him. He just like freeze there, then the boy run to the
Ada satu malam tu, dekat rumah Jalan Berseri. I think it was like macam hujan renyai-renyai. And then tahu tak, ingat tak kita selalu tidur kat bawah table tu kan? Ramai-ramai tidur kat bawah situ, dah tengok TV kan? And then lepas tu ada
Sekejap
ada
table.
Yeah.
Oh, we should try that.
Like under the table.
Yeah, yeah,
and then after that, because it's hujan nanya-nanya kan, lepas tu ada cakaran dekat atas, dekat rooftop. Because kita punya rooftop is zinc.
Watching TV.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You remember?
Even I remember.
Yeah, then after that Nyai cakap, dah, biarkan aja.
Ada yang ruang bar
I can't remember, but I remember Nyai cakap macam gitu lah, like biarkan aja, tu kucing agaknya, Nyai cakap macam gitu. But I don't think it's kucing because kucing takut air, kan? Cannot be like kucing
air.
Eh, because tengah hujan, hujan renyai-renyai. Yeah. So cannot be like the kucing will definitely take shelter kalau hujan time hujan kan?
One at the hotel, I think it's at Melaka or somewhere. Like the hotel in the, what's that website called?
Ada ni cuma aku.
Agoda. Yeah, I think Agoda, right? Then they check the hotel. Then the hotel looks very brand new. All looks so nice. So we booked that hotel. Then when we went there, the place was so run down.
Seriously?
It's like the paint was all peeling and all. And then after it was so dark there. Melaka, I think.
Oh,
yeah. Melaka. Yeah, after there was this woman. Then after she let us inside, she was like, okay, let me escort you to your room. So we didn't think much. But then like when we go inside, right, it was like super scary inside there. It's like everything was dark inside there.
Oh my god.
And after she brought us up to our room. Then even the hallway is so scary. It's just like that yellow light kind of thing. Then the red carpet. And then the narrow hallway. Then you're just like, oh my god, this is my worst nightmare. So I stand in between Abang and Papa, I think. Yeah, I think I like hold the night. I run. But I was still small. Then after that, I went to the room. Yeah, then it was okay. Like the room was very nice. The room was like modern and all. Then after that, at night, I sleep with Papa and Mama on the bed. And then Abang sleep outside at the sofa there. So then after that, I mean I already sleep like lenyap already lah. Then Papa, I woke up the next morning. Then Papa say he very tired. Then I ask Papa what happened. Then Papa say in the middle of the night he felt macam like, you know, he like kena press down like that on the bed. So he woke up. Then after he felt like he saw like a white figure just walk past the door in front there. Then he just like stare. Then he thought it's Abang.
Oh, okay.
He thought it was Abang because like maybe Abang thirsty or something. Then Abang walk to the kitchen lah. So Papa went out. Then Papa see Abang still sleeping. Then Papa was like, okay. Then after Papa walk back. Then when Papa want to try to fall asleep, then after he kena kacau again. So Papa couldn't sleep because every time he tried to fall asleep, he kept on getting kacau.
Siapa?
Papa.
Dekat mana? Bila-bila?
Melaka.
Melaka. I think that was very small.
Kena sleep paralysis also lah. Kena hempap apa?
Papa ya, Papa.
Partly you also kena hit by me lah.
The three of you sleep together, but then only Papa yang kena itu.
Oh, Mama also felt like she kena sleep paralysis like that. Nanti dia woke up the next morning, then dia cerita-cerita.